First, you export your project to HTML5. Open the resources subfolders in the exported location to get the name of the image that you want to display. After that, you add events, actions to the image. You write the location and name of the image here. Let's see. That's it.